Well, I don't know. I guess it's just one of those nights. It's like you got a thorn in your guts, and the only way you can pull it out is to write. And what a funny thing it is, juggling words and chiseling lines to tell a story, to tell the truth. Sometimes just to rhyme. Well, I live in a house full of ghosts that just won't let me be. And you know I let them in myself, but now I can't get them to leave. And I'm haunted by love, and my pillows still smell like her hair. Whenever I lay down to sleep, I dream the dreams that she's left in there. And you know I ain't any of them, so I just stare a hole through the ceiling, and my thoughts have never been known to whisper. So it's all of this screaming and screaming and screaming and screaming. And sometimes I smoke in the dark, sometimes I get up and pace. Sometimes it feels like my heart is gonna blow the roof off this whole goddamn place. Well, there ain't no chorus in this one. It's ugly and it's wrong, and there's no clear melody, so you won't be able to sing along. And there's no pretty little voice sounding like the angels singing low, pushed through pretty little lips on a pretty little package wrapped up in a pretty little bow. And there's no managers or agents or style or glory or money. It's just heart to tongue, tongue to hand, blah, 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 and strong. Cars, pottery, vacations, their house, their sports, their pets. But it's always something that makes something seem like something and keeps time rolling along. And my little something, something's writing down something and squeezing it into a song. And when you really knock it out and all the planets align, it's like pulling your sword out of the devil's back and saying no, not this time.
Is the band around? Let's get the band back up for one, how about it?